북한 외교관이 방글라데시 공항으로 금을 밀수하려다 세관에 적발됐습니다. 금 27kg, 무려 시가 15억 원어치인데요. 밀수대금을 북한으로 송금하려 했을 가능성이 크다고 합니다.
North Korean diplomats are taking part in foreign currency earning by misusing diplomatic immunity. From drug smuggling to dollar counterfeiting, moonshine. They would do anything without a second thought, as long as there is good money in it. They earned the money while being internationally disgraced. But where does that money go? And for whom is the money spent? Bangladesh's Dhaka Airport. A diplomat at the North Korean embassy in Dhaka was caught trying to smuggle gold. A customs official found 27 kilograms, $1.4 million worth of ornaments made of gold, including a strongbox. It's not the first time that North Korean diplomats turned themselves into smugglers to earn money. Smuggling by North Korean diplomats in Central and South America has become commonplace. North Korean diplomats have become big-time regulars at black markets where Cuban cigars are traded. They also traffic in Brazilian liquor, desperate to earn money. North Korean diplomats have also shown indecent behavior and misconduct in Pakistan, an Islamic country that bans the sales of alcoholic beverages. The diplomats used their status to purchase liquor inexpensively at duty-free stores and were caught attempting to sell it on the black market by the local police. That's not all. North Korean diplomats have also been selling supernotes. That is to say, counterfeit $100 bills. They have even been handling drugs, which has them placed on the international blacklist. North Korean diplomats' law-violating illicit activities to earn foreign currency is to raise loyalty funds to be offered to Pyongyang and to make up for their insufficient living expenses.
지금 대표마다 지정액을 찍어줍니다. 50만 달러 벌어라, 100만 달러 벌어라. 만약 저 지금 저 무역 경제 1등서기관인데 네. 저 사람도 할당약을 받았을 겁니다.
네.
받았는데 외교관이 어디 가서 돈을 봅니까? 그러면 그 나라에서 가장 값이 나가는 것을 찾죠. 그러면 옆 나라에 가서 무관세로 싼 것을 외교 파우치로 넘겨서 그건 외교관 짐을 안 보니까 네. 넘겨가지고 그거를 인도나 방글라데시 같은 데서는 금값이 세니까 금값이 싼 데서 두바이면 두바이 같은 데서 사가지고 그걸 넘기는 겁니다. 그래서 차액을 당에다 바치는 거죠. 혁명의 자금으로.
해외에 있는 외교관들 있지 않습니까? 아주 거지처럼 삽니다. 북한 외교관들은요. 월급도 못 받고 있어요, 지금. 그런데 할당량이 있습니다. 한 달에 무조건 500불 이상 보내지 않으면 무조건 소환이에요.
The American Foreign Affairs magazine, Foreign Policy, has openly criticized North Korean diplomats' illegal acts. Such illicit activities of North Korean diplomats have a close connection to Kim Jong-un's governing style. So as to bolster his vulnerable power base, Kim Jong-un is carrying out so-called gift politics, through which he buys people's loyalty. And an immense amount of money is required in the process. The loyalty funds needed for Kim Jong-un's gift politics are sent to Office 39 of the Korean Workers' Party via North Korean diplomats stationed overseas. Office 39 was created in the 1970s by Kim Jong-il to manage slush funds of the Kim family. This black money is either squandered for Kim Jong-un's luxurious life or used for so-called governing funds, what is referred to as revolutionary funds in North Korea. The North Korean people call diplomats residing overseas as catching a plane's wings, or catching a plane's tail to show envy. But the actual life of North Korean diplomats is beyond wretched. Pyongyang doesn't even provide them with minimal living expenses needed to live abroad. They also have to meet a certain quota to support Kim Jong-un's extravagance and gift politics. North Korean diplomats have been internationally branded as smugglers. If caught earning foreign currency in the country of sojourn, they have to be met with all due consequences.
저러다 걸리면요, 네. 그냥 두 가지입니다. 정치범 수용소 가거나 아니면 제일 처벌이 낫더라도 탄광 노동자나 임업사업소 노동자로 가야 됩니다. 왜냐하면
일 못했다고?
수령님과 당의 권위를 훼손시켰다고. 근데 저게 걸리지 않고 만약에 30만 달러가 벌어져서 김정은한테까지 갔다 또 돈으로. 예. 그럼 공화국 영웅이 되는 거고. 예. 그러니까 종이장 한 장 차이로 운명이 갈리는 거죠.
North Korean diplomats have descended to smugglers to provide Kim Jong-un with loyalty funds. The money that they earn while being internationally disgraced and risking expulsion is diverted to sustaining the luxurious life of Kim Jong-un and underpinning the hereditary dictatorship. Not even a single dollar is used for its people. North Korea has degraded its diplomats to criminals. We need to take note of Kim Jong-un's incompetence and shamelessness.